Boris FX Sapphire is a firm feature in leading production houses across the globe. This Emmy award-winning collection of video filters has been seen in your favorite feature films, TV shows, commercials, and music videos. Synonymous with quality and speed, Sapphire's collection of over 270 effects stretches over all corners of visual post-production. Packed with glows, flares, blurs, looks, warps, textures, backgrounds, transitions, a one-of-a-kind effect builder, integrated Mocha tracking, thousands of presets, and hundreds of effects that defy description. No wonder the Sapphire is Hollywood's secret weapon, and the choice of the world's best editors and artists for all their visual effects needs. Let's take a closer look at what makes Sapphire, Sapphire. Everyone needs glow. And Sapphire Ultra Glow is the latest evolution of the legendary S-Glow, the most popular and widely loved glow effect in the post-production industry. At its core, Ultra Glow was designed to emulate a real-world optical-based glow, beautiful, soft, and natural looking. Packed with features and presets, it wraps your footage in a blanket of light and can take the ordinary looking into the extraordinary. For sophisticated and elegant lens flares, Sapphire Lens Flare is the shining jewel in the crown. It comes with an ever-growing library of well over 100 modern, professionally designed and curated flares. These range from photorealistic flares based on real-world optics to stylistic flares that coat your pictures in light. Flares can auto-animate with triggers, occlusions, and be tracked in with a built-in Mocha planar tracker. Customize existing flares with a flare designer, or create your own masterpieces from scratch. Editors and colorists understand the importance of color in their projects. Color grades and looks are a core part of the Sapphire Stylize collection. Use film effect to finish the perfect look to any scene. Damage filters can bring back the feel of technologies from a different era. Use them to subtly imbue a period look, or be brash and tear it up completely. Creative glitch artists can let loose their imagination to create arresting looks with the stylized category. For example, pixel sort groups lines of pixels together based on your chosen criteria. Like almost all Sapphire filters, Mocha is built directly into the plugin, allowing for tracked masks on your effect. Sometimes you just need to build something out of nothing. And that's a job for the render group. These provide the building blocks for motion backgrounds, texturized text, and even realistic night scenes. Also included here is Ultra Zap, an electricity and stroke effect. Creating photoreal electric bolts, fields, arcs, and currents has never been easier. Ultra Zap can stand on its own with a customizable animatable spline structure, or wrap it around native Adobe After Effects paths and type. Perfect for creating custom neon effects or any electrifying motion graphics look. Mocha planar tracking is available for individual point tracking. Sapphire Ultra Zap is perfect for any VFX composite. The Distort category contains mainstay effects for editors and motion graphics artists to create psychedelic backgrounds and chromatic aberration effects, and VFX artists looking to add silky smooth photorealistic lens distortion. In the Distort group, you'll find Shake, an editor's favorite, giving you fast and flexible camera shake for a range of staple effects, plus the most beautiful and silky warp effects you'll see. Any professional artist will tell you that blurs and sharpens are the most useful effect types in visual effects. Sapphire has a wide selection to fit your needs. These include natural-looking defocus blurs for video and Z-depth-driven 3D render passes, fast skin smoothing with Sapphire Beauty, and many more stylized sharpening and blur looks, such as Sapphire FreeLens. FreeLens takes its inspiration from the shooting technique called FreeLensing, which is where you shoot with a lens detached from the camera. This creates an interesting combination of effects like light leaks, lens distortion, tilt shift, and moving depth of field, all linked together in FreeLens under one master lens manipulation parameter. This effect is used for a huge variety of editorial and effect tasks. Or cheat your way to success and use it as a quick way to add a stylized look to motion backgrounds. Elegant, fast, high quality, easy to use. These are what editors look for in video transitions, and why Sapphire Transitions remains the best choice when more than a simple dissolve is required. Packed with high energy options, Sapphire Transitions add style and panache to a cut with a few simple clicks. Mimic a lightning quick camera pan with whiplash. Warp seamlessly with hyper push. Never think about white flashing again with glow dissolves. Dynamic, modern, packed with presets. Sapphire Transitions are simply a must-have tool for any editor. Unique to Sapphire is the Sapphire Builder. Imagine a simple way to combine your favorite Sapphire effects to design your own shareable looks and transitions. Builder lets you do just that. Slot together filters in the nodal interface, including animations and masks. Select which parameters to show back in the host UI, and you have your own unique effect. These are not simply presets. With Builder, you create your own effects or transitions. Save them and share them, even between different host applications. Of course, Builder has its own library of presets for you to use, customize, and riff on. For intricate motion backgrounds, eye-catching effects, and face-melting transitions. Sapphire's Builder places the power and variety of Sapphire into your creative hands. But what use are over 270 effects and more than 3,000 presets if the resulting image isn't visually pristine? Or even worse, if that quality comes at the expense of speed? That's why Sapphire's legendary image processing algorithms are fully GPU accelerated on all platforms, with full CPU fallbacks for all effects. Power, speed, quality, beauty. This is Sapphire. Visit borisfx.com to download a free trial of Sapphire and find hours of free Sapphire training, all at borisfx.com.